here.
Wake up!
It happened! It happened!
The new prince is born!
We're going to see him!
Come on, you better hurry up!
Hello. Hello there.
Hello, little prince.
Hello. Hello there.
Hello, little prince.
Look, he's trying to get up. Kind of wobbly, isn't he?
Bumper.
Well, he is. Aren't ya?
Looks to me like he's getting kind of sleepy. I think it's time we all left. Come on.
Shoo-shoo.
Come on.
Shoo-shoo.
What you gonna call him?
Well, I think I'll call him Bambi.
Bambi. Yep, I guess I'll do all right.
Bambi. My little Bambi. I'm going to take you to the meadow.
Meadow? What's the meadow?
It's a very wonderful place.
Then why haven't we been there before?
You weren't big enough.
Mother, you know what?
What?
We're not the only deer in the forest.
Where did you hear that?
Thumper told me.
Well, he's right. There are many deer in the forest besides us.
Then why don't I ever see them?
You will, sometime.
On the meadow?
Perhaps. Hush now. We're almost there. You must never rush out on the meadow. There might be danger. Out there, we're unprotected. The meadow is wide and open, and there are no trees or bushes to hide us. so we have to be very careful. Wait here. I'll go out first, and if the meadow's safe, I'll call you.
Young prince.
Hello. What you eating?
Clover. It's awfully good.
It's delicious.
Why don't you try some?
No, no, not that green stuff. Just eat the blossoms. That's the good stuff.
Thumper?
Yes, Mama.
What did your father tell you?
About what?
About eating the blossoms and leaving the greens.
Oh, that one.
Eating greens is a special treat. It makes long ears and great big feet.
But it sure is awful stuff to eat.
Watch out! Watch out!
That's little Feline.
He's kind of bashful, isn't he, Mama?
Well, maybe he wouldn't be if you'd say hello.
Hello, Bambi. I said hello.
Well, aren't you going to answer her? You're not afraid, are you? Well, then go ahead. Go on, say hello.
Hello.
Subscribe, Animal Cinema Voices.